Good morning, cute faces. Myself, Sarita Chaudhary, PGT Science teacher from St. Joseph Public School, Town. Students, in previous videos, we discussed a lot about changes, what the physical changes, chemical changes, reversible changes, and irreversible changes. We have discussed all that part. Now, do you have ever thought, are there any ways by which we can bring changes? कुछ ऐसे तरीके हैं जिनकी वजह से हम particular changes अपने surrounding में ला सकते हैं. So that is our today's video's topic. Students, we are continuing our chapter number 6 of science, changes around us, and the topic which we are going to cover is ways to bring about a change. So basically, there are three ways by which changes can be brought in the substances. Let's start with it. The first way is changes due to heat. Heat plays a major role to transform the objects into the another ones. And to understand that part, again we can discuss some examples. First example jo hum study karte hain, students, that is boiling and condensation. अब वाटर वाला एग्जांपल हमने बहुत बार पहले भी डिस्कस किया है दैट वाटर इन अ लिक्विड फॉर्म व्हेन इट इज पोर्ड इन अ कंटेनर दैट कंटेनर कंटेनिंग लिक्विड वाटर व्हेन केप्ट ऑन अ बर्नर ऑन गिविंग हीट व्हाट हैपेंस दैट लिक्विड वाटर कन्वर्ट्स इनटू द वाटर वेपर एंड इट वाटर कन्वर्जन ऑफ लिक्विड वाटर इनटू वाटर वेपर इज कॉल्ड एज इवेपोरेशन. So it's what happens when the water vapor gets cooled down. अगर उस water vapor को हम cool down करें तो क्या होगा? आपने देखा होगा कई बार अगर किसी utensil के ऊपर cooking utensil के ऊपर if we cover that cooking utensil with a lid, किसी plate से हमने cover कर दिया and then cooking कर रहे किसी substance की, so after certain time पे जब हम flame को turn off करते हैं तो we find that some water droplet they are visible in the inner side of that lid or the plate which is used to cover that utensil. अब वो कहाँ से आ रही है? It is that water vapor on getting cooled down, it converts back into the liquid form. And so that process is called as condensation. So in boiling and condensation, what we are doing? We are just changing the heat to bring changes. The second example is heating of metals. Chill metals, they have the property to expand on heating and contract on cooling. अगर किसी metal को हम heat देते हैं तो वो फैल जाता है, expand हो जाता है और जब cool down करेंगे तो फिर से वो contract हो जाएगा. There are some practical applications of that. You all must have observed the tools which are used to dig up the soil. Soil को digging करने के लिए farmers वगैरह जो tools use करते हैं उनमें क्या होता है? There is an iron blade. The iron blade आपके है, which is very sharp, which is basically used to dig at the soil. And at the end, there is a ring, which is a ring बनी होती है. And inside this ring, a wooden handle is fixed. एक wooden handle इसके अंदर fixed रहता है. Now, have you ever thought that how this that wooden handle is fixed in this ring or this iron blade? कैसे उसके अंदर fix करते हैं? Because the size of this iron ring that is smaller in the comparison of the diameter of wooden rod जो भी wooden handle use किया है उसकी diameter से इस ring का diameter कैसा होगा? Smaller होगा. फिर कैसे fix होती है इसके अंदर? Here comes the role of heating. When we heat this iron ring, what happens on heating? It expands. It fell जाएगा. Its size becomes bigger. And on that condition situation, we need to insert this wooden handle inside this ring. It's gonna fix karenge and then let it cool down. Now what will happen? This iron ring on cooling will contract, will come back to its original position, and that way this wooden handle will get fixed in this. So this way these tools are being prepared. Ek aur example hai how the cart wheels they are prepared. So in cart wheels also जो अंदर का वुडन व्हील है दैट इज बिगर इन साइज और बाहर जो आयरन रिंग प्रेजेंट रहती है दैट इज स्मॉलर इन साइज. नाउ सेम थिंग इज बीइंग रिपीटेड ओवर हियर आल्सो दैट आयरन रिंग इज हीटेड फर्स्ट. उसको हम हीट देंगे एंड ऑन हीटिंग it will expand, fell jayega, and upon heat, जब ये heated condition में है, at that time इसके अंदर इसको wooden जो wheel है इसको fix कर दिया, and इसके ऊपर cool water pour करते हैं, that metal rim will contract its size, the size छोटा हो जाएगा, and this is how it gets fixed on this wooden wheel, वो इसके ऊपर fix हो जाती है. There are such more examples of heating of metals. जितने भी आपने इलेक्ट्रिकल वायर्स देखे होंगे, टेलीफोन वायर देखे होंगे, दो पोल्स के बीच में जनरली उनको लूज टाई अप करते हैं. एंड द रीजन बिहाइंड इट इज दैट मेटल इन विंटर्स इट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. विंटर्स में तो क्या होगा, वो कूल डाउन होके कॉन्ट्रैक्ट होगा. अगर मान लो दो पोल्स हैं और दो पोल्स के बीच में हमने इलेक्ट्रिकल वायर्स को टाइटली स्ट्रेच करके अरेंज कर दिया है, तो जैसे ही विंटर्स आएंगे दे आर गोइंग टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इन दैट वे, वो ब्रेक हो जाएगा. That is the reason two poles के बीच में जो wires use करते हैं वो थोड़ा सा loose होते हैं, and those wires in summers they swag a little bit and in winter they can contract a little bit, right? जो tracks होती हैं railway tracks, उनमें भी दो railway tracks के बीच में some gap is left. The reason is again same that those metal they expand in the summers. Summers में expand होते हैं, so on leaving gap they are providing some space for their expansion. कुछ उनको space provide करवा रहे हैं. The next example is freezing and melting. Again when the water in the liquid form kept in freezer के अंदर temperature is very low. बहुत low temperature होता है, and on that low temperature that water it freezes to convert into solid ice. And when that solid ice is brought out from the freezer, refrigerator, what happens? It absorbs heat from the surrounding. Surrounding का temperature, freezer की temperature में क्या होगा? Higher होगा. And on that high heat, that solid ice, it starts melting. वो melts होके liquid के अंदर convert हो जाएगा. So we have discussed few examples of heat by which we can make changes in the objects. The next way to bring a change is changes caused by pressure. This is another way by which we can bring changes. And few examples are like you must have seen sponge balls. We apply pressure on them, they get squeezed. Or jaise hum pressure release karte hain, they attain their original position and shape and size. Rubber bands, elastics jo hain, toys, they are stretched. They go stretch ho jayenge when applying pressure. And when the pressure is released, they attain the original position and shape and size. So pressure is another way to bring about a change. The last way to bring a change is changes caused by mixing. In previous chapter, chapter number 5, we discussed the mixing of salt in water to prepare salt solution. So salt ko jaise mein water mein mix kiya, after dissolution, that solid salt that converts into liquid form, ऊपर dissolve हो रहा है उसके अंदर, change आ रहा है उसके अंदर, right? So we can bring changes by mixing two different substances with one another also, and जब उस water को salt solution को on heating, what will happen? That water will evaporate, leaving behind the solid salt, and the process is used in the formation of salt from sea water. So students, in today's video we discussed certain methods by which changes can brought about in a particular objects. So here we also wind up at this chapter, chapter number 6. In next video we'll start with a new chapter. Till then.